I would offer that the conversation within the department should be less on generative AI and what is happening in there, and more on the products and the capabilities and how we are leveraging AI to make them better and faster to reduce our decision cycle and impose costs on the adversary decision cycle.